What's good? It's your boy Donnie and What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we're doing With Them Temptation, The Reckoning. Hopefully I said it right. It's got to be With Them Temptation. That's the song name. The Reckoning got to be them. No, it's got to be the other way. With Them Temptation, that's got to be their name. Okay. Like I said, this was all requested by Amy Lee Forever. Shouts out to you again. This is the second song that she requested. So if you made it this far when the first video, then this is the second video. So if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. I appreciate this always. So yeah, With Them Temptation. So let me know what's your favorite song by them. I'm willing to give them a try, and I'm gonna assume they heavy metal if it's coming from Amy Lee. She has a tendency to, like, she knows my ear for music, and she's gonna throw heavy metal. So let's go ahead and give it to it. I don't know a song by them that I could think of. So let's get to it. Like, y'all gotta let me know where they from and what's your favorite song by them. Directed by Noise. So. Let me know where she's from. The lead. They're done in the right way. So I guess the other two people died. Who the fuck? Oh, there's somebody else in here. I guess he couldn't make it or something to the video. Oh, Elliot. Oh. That's some. Better get out the way. You hear the song, lady? What are they doing? Taking her soul or something? What's going on? She's singing to it, so. Where old boy is? I guess she's a date. I fell off that stuff. Hey, she left the other two people. What, she finna go Super Saiyan or something now? Thank you. least they didn't walk away. That song was cool. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I'm starting to see, like, where certain bands, like, if it wasn't for other bands, well, say, for example, if it wasn't for Hellstorm, Evanescence already, I genuinely feel like I probably like them more, this band more, but there's other bands that are just better, in my opinion. In my opinion. This song right here, it didn't wake me up. Like, I genuinely feel like this sound like another version of I Am The Fire. And I Am The Fire is, y'all know, that's my shit. And I'm not gonna say it's bad. I'm not saying the song is bad. It just sound like, if you got I Am The Fire, why do you need this? Just in my opinion. Let me know what's your favorite song by them in the comments. I will react to it. But I'm just gonna be honest. Like, this song, it was cool. You know what I'm saying? I genuinely don't need it. Like, I'm just gonna be honest with y'all. I don't need this song. That's why I'm like, and then two people singing kind of like threw me off. Like, I'm used to like one person being the lead, you know what I'm saying, in order, and then it was another person. You just, this random voice, that's kind of threw me off. I'm like, okay, you know what I'm saying. Now the song is cool, it's decent, it's just not a song I necessarily need. So I give this song, no cap, I'll probably give it a 5 out of 10. Again, there's, because there's better songs. Like, I just heard what is that, Evanescence, what's that song, what is it, Good Enough, a good song. She, like, when you hear Amy Lee and her songs, now, not to sound like a fanboy, you know, you guys are bigger fans than I am, but if you go back and listen to Hellstorm and listen to those bands, that, like, it's like, damn, why do you need bands like this? Just in my opinion. I'm not saying that they're useless or anything like that. Send more songs. It's just, for this lane and this particular song, you have I Am The Fire. I'm sorry. You have Hellstorm. Just in my opinion. Hell, fuck, you got, what did I say, female Marilyn Manson, what is that song, gosh, I can't believe I forgot that name, what is it, no, that's one too, I forgot the name, it's the other song that, the other band, Amy, requested, who is it, what's their name, In This Moment, I think they're better, In This Moment is better, just in my opinion. But if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. I do appreciate this always. And yeah, until next time, your boy Donnie. Thank you, Amy.
Enter the Deccan.